Abolition. Today.
Black people still slaves up to today, but the black police officer, let's see it that way. He wanted salary, he wanted, so he put on a badge and kill people for it. My grandfather had to deal with the cops. My great-grandfather dealt with the cops. My great-grandfather had to deal with the cops. And then my great-great-great-great, when is gonna stop? That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
I promised you a poem from Antwon Rose. This was written 2 years ago, this May 16th, 2016. Antwon Rose, he was what, 17?
17.
17 years old when he was murdered, so or shot in the back three times by a police officer. So he would have been 15 when he wrote this poem. The young black man who was just shot in the back a few days ago, three times in the back as he was fleeing. Unarmed. I am not what you think is the title of the poem. I am confused and afraid. I wonder what path I will take. I hear that there's only two ways out. I see mothers bury their sons. I want my mom to never feel that pain. I am confused and afraid. I pretend all is fine. I feel like I'm suffocating. I touch nothing, so I believe all is fine. I worry that it isn't, though. I cry no more. I am confused and afraid. I understand people believe I'm just a statistic. I say to them, I'm different. I dream of life getting easier. I try my best to make my dream come true. I hope that it does. I am confused and afraid. Poem by Antwon Rose, May of 2016. May he rest in peace.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
I'm a young black man doing all that I can to stand. Oh, but when I look around and I see what's being done to my kind every day, I'm being hunted as prey. My people don't want no trouble. We've had enough struggle. I just wanna live. God protect me. I just wanna live. I just wanna live.
Abolition. Abolition.
Today.
Abolition.
Today.
Abolition.
Abolition.
Abolition.